Bob's Burgers has moved from a cult favorite when it debuted on Fox's Sunday Night Animation programming in 2011 to an all-out hit, and now it will hit the big screen. Like The Simpsons before it, a Bob's Burgers movie is on the way. I'm Ken Napsok, a real-life Homer, and this is Collider News. Bob's Burgers, that quirky, offbeat, heartfelt show, has proven it has staying power as it begins its eighth season. And 20th Century Fox is keen to build on the show's passionate fan base. It's something I think some executive probably said at one point in a meeting where these decisions get made. The movie is beyond just the concept phase. It actually has a release date set for July 17th, 2020. So we'll have more than just Avatar 2 to watch that year. The Simpsons movie was met with mixed reactions, though. As a longtime Simpsons fan, I did enjoy it, but seriously, who cares about me? Bob's Burger creator Lauren Bouchard knows that a movie will be a daunting task, saying, "We know the movie has to scratch every itch the fans of the show ever had," adding, "But most of all, it has to take our characters on an epic adventure. In other words, it has to be the best movie ever made." But no pressure, right? Pressure from fan bases, that's not a thing, especially in the internet. You've got this, Lauren. As I said, Bob's Burgers is entering its eighth season, but is not yet officially set for a ninth season, though with Fox showing this much faith in an already well-loved brand, I'm sure even more seasons are not in doubt. For more on this story and other movie news headlines, tune into Movie Talk on Collider Video. I'm Ken Napsok, and that was Collider News.